好几番一直受伤了。
To avoid congestion at busy times, passengers are advised to